Made it to the top. Wow. Let me take you back to the beginning of our adventure.
Thank you.
made a little pit stop on our way to Black Canyon to this overlook. I'm blanking on the name. It'll be somewhere below here. Beautiful area, just absolutely stunning. Take a look. Safely on an edge, and the drop is 2,700 feet down. Absolutely crazy. So we're about 13,000 feet up on Pike's Peak. Probably not gonna go all the way to the top because of construction and people are just going up on shuttles and stuff, and I don't wanna be on a shuttle with other people. But man, look, I'm out of breath. All right, let's go take a look. Garden of the Gods Park here in Colorado Springs. Absolutely beautiful area. Check it out. Behind me here, and we're on this big bridge that goes across. It gets a little spooky because it shakes a lot. There's cars go across it, you can kind of feel it go up and down. But it's just an incredible view. Take a look. See the people ziplining across the gorge there? I don't know if I would do that. Alright, so here's where I'm going to be camping for the night. And if you zoom in, sand dunes are over there, and we'll see them tomorrow. Now we're on the Great Sand Dunes. You hike all the way up to the top. Absolutely breathtaking area. Oh, fuck this. Super long vlog. We'll end it in an absolutely amazing place. Until next time, see ya.